It's always worth looking at these international matches.
Yeah, and it will be interesting seeing how the players react, because one or two new to the international scene, so nerves might play a part. You either settle quickly for your country or it takes a bit of time. We'll see what's the case here.
The game today is Sweden
in action against South Korea. And we pause now for the national anthems. Check now on Sweden's starting 11. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
Thank you.
There have been some negative comments, haven't there, Alan, about the way this team defends. Do you see them as a very negative side?
Well, they can be, and I don't expect things to change today, because they have achieved results off the back of it. Defend deep, defend in numbers, and difficult to break down.
Last, after all the build-up, the game starts.
Song. Kim Shin-wook.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation.
He's got it back again from his teammate.
Song.
Kim Shin-wook.
Good play until they got that challenge in. Ola Toivonen.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Now Lars.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Koo.
Larsen.
They've got numbers in this attack.
And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Kim Shin-wook.
Almost lost it.
And here's the shot. Made the save.
Koo.
Lee Jae Sung. Kim Shin-wook.
Sung Yong Ki.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing.
Song. Comes in with a tackle.
Klasse.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Berg. Getting forward well as a team now.
Lindelof.
Well, the team with the ball, we've got a problem now, because the opposition are just sitting behind the ball and letting guide it through.
Needs to stay cool now.
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because He had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Lee. Now Lee. Song. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Gets his cross in. Song. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Well, there was that attempt, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
Well, only he will know whether he was going for goal there. In the end, he nearly scored.
Swung in from the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Lee. Could be dangerous.
Well, Toivonen.
Kim Jin-soo. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Song.
Kim Jin-soo.
And it's out for a corner. In goes the corner. Defended well. Kujachu. Spaced across the ball now. Tight scenario here on the ball. Drills it in. Well, no danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily. Klaassen. Sebastian Larsson.
Svensson.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Forsberg.
And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
Kick off here for the start of the second half. Sebastian Larsson.
Larsson.
On the attack here. Here is Larsson.
Svensson.
Now, can he take them on? Shots on! And that's the goal that puts them in front. He has put that where it's impossible for the goalkeeper to reach it, right up into the top corner.
Yeah, a couple of keepers wouldn't have got a hand on that.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 20,
Son. Kim Jin-soo.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Return pass. Svensson. Ekdal.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. And here's Lee. Kim Jin-soo. Koo.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Svensson. Forsberg.
Ola Toivonen.
Here's a chance to attack.
Berg. He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. A player being brought on from the bench.
Koo.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Koo. Kim Shin-wook stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Koo. Duomas.
Ola Toivonen.
Ekdal. There's good progress with this attack. Jang.
DJ Sung.
Kim Jin-wook.
Now with Sung.
Now the shot! To the attack now. Ekdal.
Lindelof.
Berg. It's an excellent cross. What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah, that's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical, have no mercy. They just didn't show it there.
Close for the free kick.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 20, Alan Toivonen.
Well, that's good defending. And now he's looking for some support. Klaassen. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Kim Min-woo. That will help ease the pressure.
Ola Toivonen.
is the end. It's all over. Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.